Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bobby with your 4029TV.com forecast. You know, it was a beautiful start to our weekend and our Saturday night. Looking pretty good, too. And you know what? There's still time. There's still time to get out there and do some camping. So I would call this good camping weather tonight. It's finally starting to get into that season where temperatures are falling into the 50s. You can almost smell the bonfire. Temperatures falling to around 52 in northwest Arkansas by early on Sunday morning. And into the mid to upper 50s in the River Valley, that is going to feel very good, very September-like. Now, as we go into Sunday, temperatures are going to rise. Take a look at our forecast. You can see across the region right here with our in-house model, really dry conditions. All the moisture still way off to the west. And folks, the Denver area is still getting hit with very, very heavy rain. It is a bad situation out there. They've got flash flood watches, and they could see another 2 to 3 inches of rain, if not more in some spots. For us, we could use the rain. We're not going to get it. Not tonight. You can see temperatures, or you can see the sky is staying fairly clear as we go throughout the next 6 to 7 hours, right through 7 a.m. on Sunday morning. As we go to Sunday afternoon, we've got a few mid-level clouds trying to kick in, but no moisture with these clouds. Now, the storm system that right now is in the Denver area will eventually make its way east as we get closer to Monday. Could add in chances of rain then, but our Sunday, no chances of rain. In fact, temperatures actually going up a little bit with the dry weather. We're looking at high temperatures in the mid-80s on our Sunday. So a few degrees warmer for us, the reason being that south wind kicking in throughout the day on Sunday. So yeah, those temperatures do go up a little bit on Sunday. But folks, these are seasonable temperatures right where we should be for this time of year. High temperatures in the upper 80s in the River Valley from Fort Smith out towards Ozark, 89 there in Muldrow, 90 in Poteau, and those southeast winds at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Lots of sunshine on our Sunday, and then, yeah, we do see those rain chances arrive on Monday. We could certainly use the rain. I'll tell you just what those chances are and if we could have additional chances of rain as we go throughout the week next week. That's coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.